How to send large files on Gmail for iPad. Gmail has a policy that does not allow you to add files bigger than 25 megabytes. And even if they would allow this, many email providers do not allow large files on email. So how can you send large files on Gmail for iPad? First of all, you need to install Google Drive and Gmail app. Let's install Google Drive as I already have installed the Gmail app. Tap on the App Store. Tap on the search button. Write Google Drive on the search. After you find the app, just install it. Tap on Get. If you get any notice about password, fingerprint, or Face ID, complete the requirements. After Google Drive is installed, open the app. You are not logged on your account, just log in. After this, tap on the plus sign from the bottom. Tap Upload. Tap Browse. Find the file you want to send on the email and tap it. Your file will be uploaded to Google Drive. You will get this notification: all pending uploads have been completed. Now leave Google Drive and go to the Gmail app. Tap Compose. Write the destination email to the field 2. After you finish the email, let's upload the file. Tap on the Attachment button from the top. Here, you should have a selection Drive. Tap on All. You will be able to see the content of Google Drive. Find the file you just uploaded to Google Drive and tap it. Now, all you have to do is send the email. Tap the Send button from the top. Tap here, Continue. Now your email is sent and you just sent a large file with your email. If this was useful, please like, share and subscribe. You can also watch more videos from the right. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.